into the final quarter mile of the Racing Post Trophy, and it is Elm Park who has the lead by a length and a half. Celestial Path is hard driven. Aloft now begins to sprout wings towards the outside, but he'll need to because Elm Park is not stopping. Indeed, he is finding more. He's gone clear now by three lengths. It is Elm Park and Andrea Azzini, and making it a procession in the 2014 running of the Racing Post Trophy. It is Elm Park.